amazing quotes that will blow your mind. So let's get started. Work until you no longer have to introduce yourself. A bad attitude is like a flat tire. You can't go very far until you change it. We live in a country where skin color is used as the parameter to judge beauty and English is used as the parameter to judge intelligence. Trust is like an eraser. It gets smaller and smaller after every mistake. Never tell your problems to anyone. 20% do not care, 80% will be glad that you have them. Dear society, only educating your daughters does not justify the woman empowerment. Understanding them mentally and supporting them emotionally are also needed. Don't be afraid to get back up again, to try again, to leave again, and to dream again. Do not let a hard lesson harden your heart. If God can move you from January to December, He will move you from shame to fame, insult to result, sorrow to glory, disgrace to His grace, labor to favor, mockery to victory. Faith in God is the best medicine. Empty pockets teaches you a million things in life, but full pockets spoils you in a million ways. Everyone can say, "I love you," but not everyone really means it. So believe it when you feel it, not when you hear it. Always have a unique character like salt. Its presence is never felt, but its absence makes all things tasteless. A door is much smaller compared to the house. A lock is much smaller compared to the door. And a key is the smallest of all. But a key can open entire house. Thus a small thoughtful solution can solve major problem. No one is perfect. That is why pencils have erasers. Everything is easy when you are crazy about it, and nothing is easy if you are lazy about it. God always leads us to where we need to be, not where we want to be. The greatest mistake we human makes in relationship is that we listen half, understand quarter, think zero, and react double. Love did not hurt you. Someone that did not know how to love hurt you. Don't confuse the two. Faith is the small word but has supreme implication. The problem today is that we have doubts in our faith and full faith in our doubts. Whenever you feel bad, just remember that Coca-Cola only sold 25 bottles the first year. Never give up. No matter how good or bad your life is, wake up each morning and be thankful that you still have one. Comment below which one you like the most. Like, share, and subscribe.